What are you saying? Huh? What are you saying?
When did you... No, the 9-week old. When did you find out the child's name? Start repeating the question.
Yeah.
Yesterday. So do you think...
I found out weeks ago.
Who's on the birth certificate?
Me.
Oh, what's up, you pussycat, Dean, eh? Every pussycat is coming to see you. Oh, no, he's not.
For 6 years, you have a 6-year-old you've never paid for, you've never really looked after. Now there's a 9-week-old. You say, I finished with him because he's a waste of space, and within 6 weeks, I got with a bloke that is his best mate, but I didn't know it was his best mate, and that's Pete, and he's on next, and he could indeed be the father. Do you think it's...
Hey.
Why not? Because when I fell pregnant, I had my scan, and because I wasn't 11 weeks, I was 13.
Pete's next, and Tina, she's...
Oh, don't eat that handy. Don't eat your handy, you hungry?
I'm just going to get a breakfast.
Oh, it's feeding time at the zoo.